This one's going to be a chore.
Not the pep talk I needed. A minute ago.
Oof. Gross. Hey, this place looks pretty unique. Should I take a picture?
Just try not to.
This'll be a good one. That's that.
Guess that'll do.
On your toes now.
Look out.
Oh, come on.
Did you find something?
I don't feel so good.
Come on, snap out of it.
Your chance.
On it.
Does that make things a little easier?
More than a little.
Seems we're free of any immediate danger.
Here's hoping it stays that way.
I sense a hostile presence. Be on your guard.
Yeah. Stay frosty. Got it.
Pain. All right.
It's not much, but you never know. Not quite blazing yet, is it?
Better throw another branch on. Still good to go.
Wonderful. Then let's get moving, shall we? Something's there. What should we do?
Could pretend we didn't notice. There it is!
How are you feeling?
A whole lot better than I did a minute ago.
Might as well pocket this.
This one certainly stands out from the crowd.
Whoopee!
Just do what you do best.
Huh! That's not doing much. Incoming! Worth a shot. Ugh.
Just breathe, will you? You'll never hit anything otherwise.
Not helping. Working.
Protect you like this.
I fucking know already. We got this. I got just the thing.
Do you think urgent action might be an idea?
Shut up. Gotta find the right moment. Yep. On your toes now. No, no, no.
Getting ridiculous. Find somewhere to rest.
This isn't over.
Whew, let's stop here for a while.
All right, but stay alert. Time's up. I said time's up.
I can hear you. I just wish I couldn't.
This is yours to lose now, Frey.
Why did you have to say it like that?
Come on!
What?
Yup.
Huh. Enjoy! My ace in the hole! Ready for this? Let me out!
As I usually do.
Great. That's all I need.
Yeah.
went well.
You bet it did. That asshole's going nowhere. You're gonna love this. This'll do it.
Oh.
Now's your chance.
Here it comes. That's not doing much. You're toast. Yep.
Are you all right, friend?
Just about.
For my next trick.
Of a pickle here.
Yeah, we need to heal up.
How about this?
We're safe. Now.
Anything around here we can swipe?
You barely even walk through the door.
Well, we obviously can't sleep here. Might as well get something out of it.
Back in the game.
Huh. What's this?
Performance?
Hey, I'm always tired.
All's well then. Wonderful.
Wait, what's that?
I almost miss the commotion when there's no one around, don't you?
Believe me, you're plenty of commotion all by yourself. Eat shit!
Thank you. Be ready to protect yourself.
I will, with you.
People used to live here.
People who may have left valuables behind.
Might as well take a look around, I guess. There was a battle here.
Looks more like a massacre to me.
You're fucking kidding!
Well, don't just stand there!
Bullseye! What? Alright! Worth a shot! How'd you like this?
Look out!
Oh, damn! Put in some serious work there.
It was an acceptable effort, yes.
Wow, motivational gold.
This should come in handy.
What we got here?
Might as well pocket this. No monsters here, huh?
Were you hoping for a little exercise?
These places really bum me out sometimes.
That little scene we just left behind, you mean?
Yeah. Must have been so alive back in the day. We might be able to take a nice picture for those kids around here.
You're the expert.
All right, let's take this photo. Nice.
Passable.
What do they say again? Let sleeping monsters lie?
If they do, I wholeheartedly concur. Things a little easier?
More than a little. We got this!
Eat it.
Wait for it. How'd you like it? Gotcha!
The advantage is ours.
There it is! Boundaries!
You need to tailor your approach.
Whatever helps get this over with. Take that. Got you on your toes now. Right in the sweet spot. Coming at you.
That's quite a find.
Huh. What's this? Huh. Ah!
Open your eyes.
Believe me, I would if I could.
I think it's time you got some rest, don't you? I wonder if there's anybody here.
Shut up, you're freaking me out. Well, that place didn't exactly. We need to get out of here, now.
Indeed.
Right on the money.
Get out of the way.
Ready for this?
Now's your chance.
On it. Like that. Gotcha. Ooh, gross. Hey, Cuff. So, how come you came to Athia back whenever that was?
What do you mean?
You said you came here from somewhere else, right? How come?
I suppose you could say I was sent here as a messenger. But by the time I arrived, things between the Tantas had deteriorated to the point where they had no desire to listen. They didn't want to hear what I had to say, so they silenced me.
Damn. So they turned you into a cuff? That sucks. What do you think made the Tantas go mad?
If I remember correctly, dissension grew between them. It led to a power struggle. A rift opened up. A rift from which the corruption grew. And where once they worked in perfect harmony, now they stand divided. They retreated to the safety of their kingdoms, and the break soon spread in their wake.
So did the break cause the madness, or the other way around?
It all seems to have happened at around the same time. What's so special about this New York of yours, then?
Central Park in the fall. Oh, and Knish.
Knish?
Potato pockets of toasty heaven. My troubles seem to disappear for the 3 to 5 minutes it takes for me to demolish one.
You paint such a vivid picture.
Oh man, I bet the kids in town would love to see this.
It would make for a striking picture, I suppose.
Gotta get a good angle. Nice.
Passable.
I think that does it. Let's see. What do we got here?
something nearby. Ah, yeah. This looks so different from Janine.
Madness is like a fingerprint. No two alike. As unique as the individual mind it springs from. Something's there. What should we do?
Could pretend we didn't notice. They can't see me. They can't see me.
Indulge your little fantasy if you like. Just don't get yourself killed. You so determined to get back to New York.
New York. And because this place is insane.
You know which spell to use, correct?
Yes, so shut up!
Did you find something?
Ugh, the air's so dry.
Dear old Sila, she really didn't want anyone having any fun.
Laugh it up. You don't have to breathe this stuff.
Ugh!
In the mood for something in particular?
All right, let's do this.